Hello everyone, my name is Nguyễn Tuấn Duy and I am a member from Group 7. I'm here because I love to give a presentation. First of all, thank you to everyone who took the time to listen to us. Looking at the picture we are showing, you can guess what we are going to talk about today. I have a question for everyone out here. Have you ever oriented your part after graduating with a university degree in hand? Whether there is an answer or not, good luck with your bright future, as you will probably face an oncoming problem called unemployment. Also known as not having a job. It will affect your life a lot. Is that right? The topic of the group we will be presenting is unemployment. If you have a question why we choose this, the answer that I would give is very simple. This is going to be the problem we will face in the future. May you know it, but you still not understand it. Unemployment is a serious problem that is not new to us, but until now, why we not been able to solve this problem? Today, listen to us talk about them. Our group will present the following. I am the introducer. Dojin will present the condition. Yekheng will present the causes. Houyan will present the solution. And finally, Ngân will summarize what we have said. This is where my intro ends. Next, I would like to invite Dojin to continue the presentation.
Today, I will bring an interesting topic that is the curing unemployment problem. What do you think about the curing young unemployment? Now let's start a survey. According to the map, we can see that our country's economy is in shock. Unemployment in urban areas is higher than in other regions. Low-skilled or unskilled workers find more difficulty in job opportunities than workers with high technical and professional qualifications. In recent years, our country has achieved many relevant achievements in all aspects, such as science and technology, the tourism industry. But besides that, we also face many difficulties in social evils, such as appeal unemployment. The problem we are concerned with here is unemployment. So, what is unemployment? Unemployment is a state in which a part of the population is of working age, has the ability to work, has no jobs, but is still actively looking for a job. Currently, many students after graduating with a good degree are still unable to get a job. Even advanced degrees such as doctorate, master, but still cannot find a good position in the job. And even more difficult, under the impact of COVID-19, country's economy is in trouble, leading to high unemployment. Now, next, let's move on to Will explain to us the cause of unemployment.
Coming to the scale, we have two facts. The first, I will talk about communication skills. Most students are taught English at school and have certificate, but not all of them can use this popular foreign language fluently in communication. Commonly require applicants to be able to communicate in English and apply literacy skill in their daily work, not just degree you get. Therefore, students need to practice English as much as possible to embrace the trend of finding a high-paying job in the future. And finally, backup direction. Backup care direction is also one of the biggest problems that students face in Vietnam. Sum up, you haven't a clear direction about your future. Sum up, you will choose a care according to the agreement of your parents. Besides, some other students choose the host in the child according to the change of the ground, but didn't require it and didn't match their ability. This hand click to the pack that a pack of students are crazy to study or study forgot, which affect the quality of human resources making to the Albert Sea climate. Since then, leading to the floor number of students and students who haven't yet been able to specify their required care requirement, but like the SAP declined to refer in advance the skill that they can cultivate over time in the future student process. Therefore, we see also the scale of unemployment and smart site is today. The next will be solution.
With the above reason, we can see that work is an issue that needs attention right now. As the reason the unemployment rate in our country also increased, according with more than 17 million people are unemployed. Without job, people's life will become difficult. So now I want to share with you some way to solve this problem. First is education. For every problem in the world, education stands as the strongest solution. The state needs to improve the skill of an employee to explore labor more effectively by organizing specialized training sessions. Rural workers need to be trained and vocationally trained, need professional qualification to meet the economic development needs of the country. And the second way is career guidance. Job seekers who are educated but could not figure the right career path should consult a career guidance expert. Unemployment after graduating from university is happening. To overcome it, you should do well at school and family career guidance. School need to organize meeting referenda of choosing a career for high school students before the threshold of university. And the third way is a job referral. Many job seekers fail to find the right place to work. Attracting funding and investment into industrial park to grow the economy and create jobs for workers. Improve the symptoms of unemployment, insurance and social security to help the unemployed people. You can explore labor to solve the current unemployment problem. The state should increase investment capital to create new jobs for workers. And next, Kim Ngân will be the one to summarize the group's presentation.
Now, just to summarize, let's quickly look at the main point again. Lesson learned from unemployment. It allows us to reach out to professional associations like the Not Stop because you lost your job. You cannot do it by yourself. Talk to others, say your by knowledge. You find your real work friend. It's okay to take a day off. Like many people, I feel resourced to constantly be looking for a job. My last and most valuable lesson. Let's so what did you say bad? Well, that is true from me. Thanks